This is the SAP Developer News for February 20th, 2025.
Hello, friends. Rich Heilman here. And of course, the big news this week is around the much anticipated release of Joule for Developers ABAP AI capabilities. Yes, that's right, folks. The features that I've been showing you for the past couple years in the developer keynotes at SAP TechEd, these features are finally here. Our development teams have been working around the clock to bring you these new Joule capabilities to ABAP development tools in Eclipse or ADT. This week, we've seen several announcement blog posts from ABAP leadership, including Sonia, Alex, and Simona. So please check out these blog posts for more information about the first round of Joule capabilities for ABAP. Also, how you can get started using it today. And of course, more information on the long-term outlook. Also, I'll be publishing some videos, which were created by our development colleagues, showcasing all the great new features. And we'll be putting these videos out on the SAP Developers YouTube channel under a special playlist. The introduction is already out there. I have like 20 more to publish over the next few weeks, so stay tuned. For those who are looking to try this out on BTP ABAP trial, we will have to wait a little bit longer. We are currently looking for a viable solution to make that happen, and I'll be sure to update you all on the progress. So stay tuned and bye for now.
As you've no doubt heard this week, not least from my good friend and colleague Rich, in this very same SAP Developer News episode, Joule is now GA for ABAP. If you're an ABAP developer, this is a major milestone, but it's also a great opportunity to make sure your skills are up to date and your knowledge is fresh. Now, the ABAP Conf conference, a great friend and ally of the Code Connect week that takes place annually, has a YouTube channel with plenty of event session replays. Why not head over there and update your knowledge from experts in the field? Joule, of course, is great, but there are also some great gems over on this YouTube channel. See what I did there? Happy learning. Beyond the SAP BTP cockpit, there are different ways to manage resources on the platform. There's the BTP CLI, of course. There's a family of APIs. And for open declarative management of resources, there's Terraform, and specifically the Terraform provider for SAP BTP. Now, the Terraform provider team have been working hard to create content for you to get started. And in fact, they've recently finished and published a course, Getting Started with Terraform on SAP BTP. It's around 2 to 3 hours. It's free and it's great content. Definitely recommended. Talking of Terraform on SAP BTP, the Terraform exporter for SAP BTP has just seen a new release published. Now, just to remind you, the Terraform exporter for SAP BTP is a way for you to get started with existing resources. We all have existing resources on SAP BTP, right? Anyway, for more details on this update and what it brings, check out Christian's blog post.
Hello, ABAP developers. You might know about CDS External Entities, which allows ABAP applications to retrieve data from external system using SQL and make it available within the CDS infrastructure. Now, external system can be SAP HANA or non-SAP HANA database system or remote AS ABAP. With the latest release of SAP BTP ABAP Environment 2502, these external entities can be defined as writable. Now, writable external entities can modify the data on the external systems using SQL operations like insert, update, modify, and delete. So in addition to the read-only scenarios, it is possible for the ABAP applications to modify the data on the external system using SQL. Now, writing is only possible via service connection in order to decouple the remote transaction from the local transaction. The syntax and more details is in the help document. I will leave the link in the description.
So one tool I regularly use is the SAP Business Technology Platform Solution Diagram Repository. And for those who don't know what I'm talking about, the SAP BTP Solution Diagram Repository is a collection of helpful icons, shapes, and other useful tools to easily create beautiful solution diagrams. And they regularly ship updates to that. And right now, we got a new update allowing you to resize icons, which is great. And they also enhance the SAP BTP foundational icons with updated SAP Cloud Identity Service icons and more. They added also document grounding to SAP BTP AI and extensibility service for BTP to SAP BTP App Dev Automation. And finally, they also added two new libraries. One is the SAP generic icons and one is the BTP SaaS. So all of that is amazing, and you should definitely go and check it out right now. And the link to the solution diagrams is down in the description below.